completely rebuild the biggest plane globally, the Antonov 225 was destroyed in the war between Russia and Ukraine. Although experts say the first aircraft is damaged beyond repair, there's a second plane that was in the works but was never finished, and it is still intact. The only issue is that $300 million is required to complete the aircraft. With the current crisis, it begs the question.